Hello, I am Laura Zubiaga-Fernandez, and I'm pleased to present a study on long-term effect of allergen immunotherapy in responding local allergic rhinitis patients. Local allergic rhinitis, or LAR, affects up to 25% of patients with chronic rhinitis and follows a progressive course towards asthma. We performed a 10-year prospective follow-up in LAR patients who had previously responded to a 1-year randomized clinical trial of subcutaneous immunotherapy with house dust mite or grass pollen. 32 responders completed a full 3-year AIT course and were monitored for 7 additional years. A matched control group of 34 LAR patients who declined AIT was followed in parallel. AIT induced a sustained reduction in nasal ocular symptoms and a marked increase in medication free days. At year 10, 68.8% of AIT patients required no medication, compared with 0% in the non-AIT group. Importantly, asthma developed in only 8% of AIT patients versus 40.7% of controls. New local sensitizations occurred in 6.3% of AIT patients, compared with 38.2% of controls. Nasal tolerance to allergen progressively increased, and by year 10, about 60% achieved complete clinical and immunological remission with negative nasal allergen challenge. In summary, in responder LAR patients, AIT provides long-lasting symptom control, reduces medication use, and prevents both asthma and new sensitizations. This data support AIT as a disease-modifying intervention in local allergic rhinitis. Thank you for watching.